Gesù in voce.
Gesù una mantla. Amen. I want to share the word of God with you. In the book of Acts, it says 4. It says, all the believers were one in heart and mind. No one claimed that any of his possessions was his own. No one claimed that anything he owned was his own. What? They shared everything they had. Hallelujah. Boke banco benikelwa kwesaba, timangaliso neti bonakaliso letingenti tenti wa bakostoli. Bonke la bakolwa ko, bakupeka, nebuselwani, zawonye, benetisana e ntipakla tabo. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Amen.
So,
please, brother, come and stand there.
Oh,
so, what the Bible is saying? The Bible leads it. All the believers shared everything they had. They shared everything they had. They had everything in common. So, there were no rich, there were no poor. You get me? There were no rich, there were no poor. They had everything in common. They were sharing everything. Hallelujah. The one who has two of something give to the one who has nothing. If someone has too much food, he was giving that to the one who didn't have food. Hallelujah. This is how God wants it. So there's a great problem in the world. There's a great problem in the world. So some people, they have a lot. Other people, they have very little. But God wants equality. God wants equality. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
God wants equality. To lack.
Yes, hallelujah.
Amen. Amen. Hallelujah. As you know, I come from Europe. And once, 3 years ago, I visited a church.
With one cameraman, the translator.
Okay, you can exchange.
Yeah, with one cameraman.
I visited a church called Jesus Army. The army of Jesus.
The army of Jesus.
And in this church, they all wear red crosses around their necks.
And the son, the devil, the red.
And that's where I got this cross. And God is doing such amazing things in this church. They experience a lot of miracles. So one time there were some ladies in this church. They were praying. And suddenly their hands felt strange. So in the
Santa.
Okay, Santa.
There was oil appearing on their hands. Oil came out of nowhere. Because the Bible says that Jesus was using oil to pray for the sick. And he sent out his disciples to use oil when they pray for the sick. So now God created oil in the very hands. And he started to pray for the sick. And the sick got healed. Hallelujah. So God is doing things in this church. But what I thought was really amazing was that they were practicing equality. So they did as the Christians in the book of Acts. They did as the we read in the Bible. So they were having houses where they shared everything in common. So, rich people and poor people, they moved into this house.
Rich.
And they were sharing everything they had. And I lived in one of these houses. And I met a lady from South Africa. She was very, very old. She has experienced a lot in her life. And when she grew up in South Africa, there was a bad time. It was apartheid during that time. And she had suffered a lot from that. But now she was enjoying the equality. So I sat down and I talked to this lady. And she said to me, God wants equality. God wants equality. God wants equality. Hallelujah. So the Bible says that when we give to others, the goal is not that we will suffer while others have it better than us. The goal is equality. So, God wants equality. Because God loves everyone equally. He loves all human beings. Everywhere. And he loves you all with the same love. A never-ending love. Hallelujah!
Hey, hey, hey,
hey. Hallelujah! Amen. Golo golo yagot sansa gakulo. Hallelujah.